This is Stuart. This is his son. White. They both live happily in the shallow waters. Until one day, White was snatched and Stuart left to find him.
Oh, Yancey!
I'm Hadelfish Steve, and I have high levels of TMAO. I can survive deep waters, but Little White can't.
Stuart and White cannot live in the deep sea. The reason is thought to be because of TMAO. TMAO is trimethylamine oxide, which is a common osmolite in muscle tissues of marine organisms, often credited with the protein destabilizing forces. So in short, Stuart and White only have low concentrations of TMAO, so can't survive deep waters, unlike the Hadelfish, which has high concentrations so lives in the deep sea.
I'm going deeper. Find my son.